Hello. And your question is, which profession deserves the highest salary and why?
Since I'm very close to my mother, I think a mother deserves the highest respect. And when you talk about salary, I don't think it's just about cash, but I feel it's the love and respect that you give to someone. And I think my mom has always been the biggest inspiration in my life. And all mothers, they just sacrifice so much for their kids. So the profession which deserves the highest salary, the highest respect and love, I should be of a mother.
Thank you, India.
Manushi is the sixth Indian winner of long-running contest, following in the footsteps of Bollywood actress Priyanka Chopra and Aishwarya Rai. She's an Indian medical student, one of the renowned college from Sonipat, who was crowned Miss World at a glitzy event in Chinese resort on Saturday, making her country the joint most successful in the beauty pageant history. Her win brings India level as the country's with most victorious in the history of pageant, now its 67th edition. Manushi is a trained dancer who also enjoys painting and hopes to open a chain of non-profit hospitals in rural area, according to Miss World website. We wish her all the best in her life. Thank you everyone for your constant love, support and prayers for her. Thank you very much.